여러분 안녕하세요. 자, 오늘은 let's take a look at this conjunction. 그런데, 예, 그런데, 뭐 but, 뭐 or however, or 뭐 by the way 그래요. It has more meanings. 그런데 이제 these are the basic meanings. What kind of conjunctions have we learned so far? We learned 그리고 그랬죠. 그리고 그러면 이제 and, 그런데 그럼 but. The conjunction 그런데 is used to express that the following statement has something that opposes the preceding statement. 어제는 많이 아팠어요. So, 아프다 그러면은 to be sick. I was sick a lot yesterday. 그런데, but 오늘은 괜찮아요. So, 그런데 shows this contrastive situation. 그런데 is also used when one wants to change the topic during a conversation. 그렇죠. So, someone suggested that 우리 내일 영화 봐요. So, let's watch a movie tomorrow. 네, 좋아요. So, yes, that's good. 그런데, by the way, 어디서 영화를 봐요? Where are we going to watch the movie? It's not a change of topic, but this person already answered yes. And then this person wants to discuss the more details about the tomorrow's plan. 그래서 그런데, by the way, 그렇죠. So, but or by the way. So, you will see more meanings of 그런데 뭐, in the following lesson. 자, 그러면은, yeah, just remember this by now and let's talk more about 그런데 later. 여러분, 감사합니다.